Hey everyone! My system hard drive died on Sunday, so I was unable to make a tutorial like usual this week. Here's a quick tip as a replacement. Today, we are going to see how we can turn any brush into a pixel art tool in Krita. In Photoshop, you have a pencil tool that takes any brush preset and makes it pixel art friendly. This is done by bumping all pixels on your brush's tip to 100% opacity. This corresponds to what we commonly call alpha cutoff in game art. Krita possesses a similar function called sharpness in its pixel brush engine. Let's see how we can do that. First, pick a brush to convert to pixel art. Then, go to the Edit Brush Settings panel on the toolbar above the canvas. Be sure that it's using the pixel brush engine, that's the only one that has the function we need. Just activate the sharpness parameter, and you have a pixel art brush to play with. However, we are not done just yet. Especially if you picked a soft brush, you'll notice that the stroke is smaller than the brush contour. This is due to the threshold value of our brush sharpness. With the default value of 40, Krita discards all of the pixels below 40% opacity on our original brush. The lower the threshold value, the more pixels will be retained from your original brush. So if you want your pixel tool to fit the silhouette you can see on the canvas, you have to set the threshold value to its minimum, 1. Be sure to uncheck Enable Pen Settings if you're using a tablet, and leave the strength value at 1. There you go, don't forget to give your brush a new name and to save it to your presets. Note that if strokes will work well, Krita is optimized for digital painting. You can set your brush size to decimal point values, which can give you slightly jagged brush outlines, especially with big brush sizes. In practice, this is rarely an issue, but if you find your outline weird, just set the brush size to a round value. You can do this by right-clicking on the size slider. If you liked this quick tip, do not hesitate to become a subscriber and share it with your friends. Would you like tips in other areas of Krita? Please tell me in the comments. That said, be creative, have fun, until next time.